getting thinking about the wrong things, and you kind of lose focus of the whole point of playing. And we're just trying to go out there and win.
Anything in particular about their D-line that stood out to you watching them?
From what I have watched, they play really hard. There's some big guys, real fast, and I think that's the biggest thing is they play really hard, play really aggressive.